always on the side. And then also on my head I have a beautiful little Dr. Seuss little antlers.
It's free to try.
I can't.
Come on, sweetie. Yes. There we go. Just in case, okay?
Thank you.
You want me to film your camera? You want to
Oh, no, I'm filming a video.
Okay.
So I guess that's it for now, everyone. Oh, and I forgot to tell you guys. I have a little gingerbread man in my pocket.
Squeeze it.
It's a my eyelash keeps getting stuck in my eye, sorry. Let's see. We are walking to where we turn in our tickets.
Look how cool this stuff is.
I know. Isn't it so cute? I love it.
Alright, so
I guess we'll turn in our tickets and talk later.
What's your name?
Lacey.
Lacey, how are you? I'm Officer Bartley. Hey, I'm surprised you didn't register with us when you're coming over our snow plane.
Hey,
Mr. Mayor, we got a visitor. May I take a pot snow plane?
Wowee! Look at this! And you brought me a gingerbread cookie.
Her name's Lacey, huh? Wow!
These are delicious.
They're not?
Amazing. I hope you're entering the contest. Forget it. You won!
Yay!
Very good. You get the chance to shake my hand.
Oh, oh wow.
Good times.
Nothing like
the gift that keeps on giving.
Usually you don't interact with them, but today we got them. She jumps snowflakes.
She's taking this in.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I know. I didn't believe it. It's like seeing the Sasquatch. We are not alone. We are not alone.
We're not alone.
We are not alone. I think she's hyperventilating.
Okay, I'm just a little
caught off guard.
My world.
Little shook up.
Everything is changing. Yeah.
And by the way, the snowflake is not flat either.
The end. It's time not be scared. Come on, up you go.
No, it won't be.
We'll just go with the other snowflake.
You should have taken the blue pill.
Should have taken the blue pill.
Hold on. This is the blue. I like the hair. My favorite part.
Oh no, I'm liking the ginger.
This does the gingerbread. It's kind of hot.
It's kind of great. You look a lot like Miss Mitzi, our teacher.
Yeah.
You're the doppelganger. Like a separate world doppelganger.
That's a big word.
I learned it from her. She's
Miss Mitzi. Okay.
Yeah. She taught me the word doppelganger.
I made an ornament of Max feeling noisy.
Oh, or maybe he's just trying to be
maybe.
But I think I'm
works, that's how it works.
Oh,
you know, if we have to.
This is such a great form of inspiration. Can you do a twirl for us and show this dress off to everyone? Go ahead.
Yeah.
Wow! Oh, look at the movement it has. Oh my goodness, there's even tinsel on the bottom. It's so delightful. Oh, may I hug you? Hello there. Whoa! Right back at you, buddy. Thank you so much. Well, we hope you enjoyed this fashion segment. Back to you in the studio.
Oh. Whoa, whoa! You are the coolest tool I've ever seen. You look awesome. What is your name? Lacey Blue Who. How did I know? Well, Lacey Blue Who, will you escort me up the trunk? Right this way.
Beginning to look like Christmas around here. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Yeah.
Hey, we are are the Hula Day Singers.
All right, all right.
And it's great to be here celebrating the Hula Days with all of y'all. Now, if you will help us out, put your hands together. We're about to deck the halls. You guys ready?
Uh-huh.
Here we go. One, come on, two, hey, oh, one, two, three.
Doop, 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 doop.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Deck the halls with bells of the heart. La, 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 la. Tis the season to be judged. La 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 la. Tommy now our gay apparel. La 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 la. Tuck the ancient Yuletide care. La 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 la. He's a rich man. He's rich. He's rich. You're a beat one, Mr. Grinch.
You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
You're a bad banana with a
greasy black peel.
He's rich, he's rich, he's rich. Where are you, Christmas? Why can't I find you? Why have you gone away?
There awesome. All the different Who's love my outfit, and all sorts of like little kids keep running up to me and hugging me. It's so cute. I'm actually considering of getting this possibly maybe as my first job. I don't know. That would be a pretty cool first job. Having a very, very happy New Year, and it's not midnight yet, but we're about to leave the park right now, so I'm just kind of doing this to say goodbye to you all. I had a wonderful, magnificent day.